Axie's Hack Carbone on the network. Thanks for calling. How can I help you?
Hi, what's your delivery minimum?
Well, there's actually no minimum tonight.
No minimum tonight?
No, ma'am.
Can we order a bread sticks at Thompson Hall then?
Absolutely. Can I put you on hold 1 second?
Yep.
Thanks a lot.
Hi, can I order bread sticks for 314 Thompson Hall?
Sure, that's Thompson Hall, the dormitorium?
Yes.
Okay, and what can I get you?
1 order of bread sticks.
Okay, an order of bread sticks. Delivery time on that's probably going to be about a half an hour to 45 minutes.
Okay.
Do you want to hear about any of our specials tonight, ma'am?
No thanks.
Okay, because we're running some late night value specials on... Okay, you having some problems with your phone?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Okay, you may want to get a phone other than a cordless. The static volume on them are a lot less direct.
Uh-huh.
Okay. What I can basically do is offer you one of the value specials because we got all the leftover food in the late night hours. Late night value special.
Can we just have the order bed six?
Absolutely.
Thanks.
Well, because of the late hour, it's going to be about $4.
Okay.
Is that okay?
That's fine.
All right, I can throw in a 2 liter of Coke and a blowjob for $5.50.
No thanks.
Ma'am?
Hello?
Yes, ma'am. I think we must have got disconnected. Did you still want to place that order?
Who is this?
This is Papa John's.
Is it?
Hello? I have the order placed. Do you still? I need to know if you want to confirm it or not.
We'd like to cancel it.
Because I needed it. The only reason why I ask about the special is because I need to know what delivery driver is sending out there, Rick or Scott.
We'd like to cancel the order. Thank you very much. Bye.
Can I get your... Ma'am, there's been a delivery block placed on the account. I just wanted to let you know that for an invalid entry, a delivery entry.
Hello?
This is a confirmation call on a pizza delivery. Thompson Hall.
Hello?
Yeah, did you guys place an order, Papa John's, earlier?
I think you guys should really get live.
Ma'am?
What's your name?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Excuse me, what's your name?
Did you place an order?
No, I did not. I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, I had an order placed earlier. An order of cheese sticks, and I was calling to confirm it.
So what address is that?
There was a Thompson Hall address.
Which Thompson Hall address? Because I'm well aware that Papa John's knows what address it is.
Okay, well, we get a number of calls. Let me tell you this. We get a number of calls.
Oh, really?
That turned out to be no-shows every night, and I have to confirm these calls, and I get these obnoxious college girls coming back with alcohol ordering cheese sticks, and I have to confirm these calls, and thank God I do, because I don't have to send an unnecessary delivery man out there to deliver.
I already told you that
to
we
place
can't
an order,
sir.
Yes.
I just told you that I canceled that order. So what is...
I needed confirmation on that cancellation, ma'am. Ma'am, I need confirmation on that cancellation. A disconnected phone line... ends up, you know, the order stands, as far as the computer system can tell.
Okay, then the order stands.
Now, the cheese stick order stands. If you take a look out your window, you should see Rick, the delivery man, with the order of cheese sticks. I believe he said he's out there, trying to bust your guy's room. If you could let him in.
We don't buzz into strangers.
I think maybe you guys should consider Domino's from now on.
I think we will.
The cinnamon sticks. Instead of going with the cheese sticks. I think that's a little more up your guys' alley.
I think we're going to lay off the sticks for a while.
You may want to lay off the alcohol. May want to think about laying off the alcohol also.
Are you downstairs?
I'm in the office. I'm in the main office.
Main Papa John cheese stick office.
Main
Have
location.
A nice day, sir.
Main location, ma'am.